Hi, this is Dr. Lucas Brazil. I have the largest YouTube channel in the world about trichology with over 150 million views. In order to bring more information and tips about hair loss and aesthetics and health to the whole world, I create a version of the videos in English. Welcome and enjoy. You are a woman and you are having baldness problem, you have a thinner hair and you haven't seen about the use of finasteride, a medicine for men, and you are unsure about this indication? Finasteride is a very controversial drug. People talk a lot here on the internet and even more talk about women. And nowadays it is known that women also have baldness. We have a video that we talk about baldness in women. Woman doesn't get totally bald, but the hair becomes very thin, very weak due to the influence of hormones that will block the growth and will make the thick and strong hair thin and weak, and there's the medicine that acts in this point. First of all, it's important to note that most of what is said on the internet is lack of information. There's a lot of scientific studies that show the safety if you use it with medical supervision in relation to finasteride. What people mostly talk about is sexual impotence, and several studies have already shown that the use of finasteride is safe and the most sexual disorders are more physiological disorders. We haven't seen in another video of finasteride a study that compared men who took placebo with those who were taking finasteride, and it was observed that with the placebo group it had almost the same incidence of side effects as finasteride. Could you imagine that? People take the placebo, say they are losing their libido. I myself use finasteride for more than 7 years. I was using with the liver monitoring every 6 months, and I have absolutely no problems. The great danger that exists in relation to women is the use during pregnancy, because it can cause problems to the baby. Therefore, it's very important that the woman who's going to use finasteride use it with medical indication. Very important, it's not for anyone to self-medicate. This area of hair is something very recent to the medicine. So new medications are appearing with new use in medicine, and there is also a lot of talk on the internet regarding to post-finasteride syndrome, which the person even stopped using, still feeling the symptoms. We shall note that the people who experience depression and tiredness were actually people who had a psychological history of depression. Another interesting study also showed that if a doctor keeps telling the patient all the side effects, the patient will suffer more. Then they compare the people who were taking finasteride with the doctors keep saying all the side effects, and doctors who simply prescribe the medication, and observe that the fact that the doctors that told that could happen, people felt the effects more, thus providing the psychological effect. It's important to note that every drug has a side effect. Every drug can bring a problem. For example, the drug that causes most fulminant hepatitis in the USA is acetaminophen, a drug that you can take over the counter. So every medication has its side effects. So it is very important to be under medical supervision, monitor the liver, and see if it really is your indication for that. Finasteride is more used in women who are already in the menopause, who have this increase in the male hormones and have no chance of pregnancy. But if rigorous treatment is carried out with liver monitoring, it's a very safe drug that's not on the FDA list of the most dangerous drugs. Subscribe to receive every week new videos, follow us on Instagram and Facebook, there's a lot of tips there too. Would like to know more about our products? Check out the description and visit our website eclairworld.com. Thanks for watching, here's Dr. Lucas Brazil, see you in the next videos.